3 kitchen hacks you have to know. If you need to quickly soften your butter, grab a mesh strainer and rub it across the top of the butter.